So when I think about this, and I agree with Andy, I don't know why people thought I was going to disagree with Andy, because I think we both had the same notion about this after we saw NLS in our own ways, realizing, hey, this is more than just a demo of a system. It's more than a couple of ideas. It's actually the attempt to create a one-for-one world in virtual cyberspace that we can use both as a mirror and as a way of understanding our world and a way of doing things that we can't do in our world.